What is up, guys? Welcome back to doing some draw video. This is Monster Making episode 2, and we have this winged creature. There were a lot of suggestions, but I'm gonna name a few that were very prominent. I forgot who it was. I think it was David Begbie. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce your name. Said large dragon wings. Paleo Draw said Godzilla 1998 spikes, aka Zilla. The rest of people just kind of said an entire creature, so I just took an attribute. I think it was LJGM that said Goatman and Mosasaurus. So instead, I just took attributes from a goat, added these goat horns and hooves, and I added flippers of a Mosasaurus. Someone said sharp teeth, so I added those, and I must be forgetting some. Oh yeah, Bluey's Blue, said a whole entire creature. It was pretty detailed. He made a drawing on it, and I just took attributes, and it had... It was slender build, so that's what I took from it. But yeah, this is pretty much it. And just a clarification, for the series, what you do in the comments, you don't necessarily say an entire creature. You don't describe an entire monster. You only say, like, one attribute. So when everyone comments a whole bunch of different attributes, I can add them all together and make a monster like that. Otherwise, it kind of defeats the point of the series. So yeah, just a little clarification. You don't need to really design an entire creature. Just attributes for it. You know, say like, make it have big claws, or make it small, make it big, make it have all eyes, make it only have a mouth, make it have a huge head, make it have a small head, make it have enormous arms, make it have tiny legs. You know, that kind of thing. Not necessarily an entire design. So yeah, I hope to see you guys in Monster Making episode 2. Bye!